So the cavity relock is going to be here, and this is just the threshold for it, so it's at 0.2 volts. So I think, I'm not sure if I can show this. Oops. Anything below, if this signal isn't above 0.2 volts, it's going to re-engage the piezo to scan again in order to find the point where it's at, and then it'll consider itself locked. So, you know, if I were to put this way up, if I go into lock, and then let's say I put this at 1.2 volts, you can see now it just keeps on scanning, but it's never finding that it's at the lock point.
Yeah.
So it's always going to keep on scanning the piezo. Now I go back. Each time you scan, you see a little bit of a jump. Just when the piezo turned around.
Yeah.
And that's just because inherently this didn't know what that was doing. It's always trying to follow it. But since this has a time response, it's always either ahead of the scan or behind the scan. So you can see that the regulator is just scanning throughout, trying to find a point where this will be up at 1.2, but the max for this was 1, essentially.
Mm-hmm.
So now this is just scanning the regulator throughout. So if I were to lower this, now you can see the regulator is going to go to basically a DC level, where I should have put this in auto scale, but or it's just going to go to a constant current level, and that's what's being sent right now to the piezo to try to control the laser, or the cavity to stick with the laser frequency.
And that should be, and I don't have to change that.
The only time you have to change it is if you lower the input power.
better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice to sing some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but
now wish to stay.
I miss you.